The partnership between EU and SADC is firm entrenched in the Cotonou Partnership Agreement based on three pillars. One, the political dialogue, also known as the Benin Initiative. Two, trade and development. And the three, development and cooperation. The meeting represents one of those pillars. It is a firm indication of our commitment to the objectives governing political dialogue between SADC and EU, and indeed to the broader underpinnings of the Cotonou Partnership Agreement. It is indeed to provide an opportunity for EU and SADC to deliberate on global, continental, and regional challenges, as well as major political factors affecting development, cooperation, and programming in the two regions.
Minhas senhoras e meus senhores, a agenda que nos propomos debater é constituída por assuntos que, na nossa ótica, são de primordial importância, força da nossa parceria e promoção do entendimento entre a SADC e a União Europeia em relação a assuntos regionais e globais de interesse mútuo. Ao nível da paz e segurança, há a registrar grandes desenvolvimentos na reunião da SADC. Destes desenvolvimentos, alguns dos quais, com a parceria da União Europeia, podemos destacar o apoio a programas regionais e continentais, incluindo a arquitetura africana para a paz e segurança e o programa regional para a cooperação política recentemente assinado.
It truly is a great pleasure for me to be here with you today on the final leg of my visit to this part of Africa. And of course, this is the main reason that I am here. I've had a very interesting visit to Tanzania, to South Africa, and now Mozambique. And in that time, as I was telling Minister Baloy, I've had the occasion to attend 5 St. Patrick's Day receptions. And that's enough for anybody. I've seen the progress which has been made through our cooperation on development and the potential which has been unleashed by African economic growth.
I can take it.